Look at today's top headlines. Police are investigating a serious crash involving four cars in North College Hill. It happened on Hamilton Avenue near Galbraith this morning about 3 o'clock. Officers suspect that a driver who ran into three cars may have been driving while intoxicated. There's no word on how many people were hurt or the extent of their injuries.